Hi, I'm Gwen McNamara. Let's talk tokamaks. Scientists are exploring a few different ways to use the process of fusion to generate energy for the power grid. One way uses a device called a tokamak that contains plasma using magnetic fields. You might have heard someone say that tokamaks are shaped like a doughnut, with the plasma running through the dough all the way around. Many tokamaks are doughnut shaped. At PPBL, our primary fusion experiment is actually shaped more like a cored apple. What's the difference? The height to width ratio. Apple-shaped tokamaks are more spherical, hence the name of our tokamak, the National Spherical Torus Experiment Upgrade. Researchers are looking at the differences between apple and donut-shaped tokamaks to try to figure out how to get a really stable plasma in each shape. And we're learning more every day.